You can join me on the courses and you can hang it up.
Won't you stop and thank the Lord for all that He's done? Won't you stop and thank the Lord for sending His Son? Won't you give Him the thanks you know that you should? Won't you stop and thank Him for being so good? In the Bible there is a story so plain of 10 leprous men. To Jesus they came. They asked Him for cleansing. He healed all of them. Only one returned to give thanks unto Him. Won't you stop and thank the Lord for all that He's done? Won't you stop and thank the Lord for sending His Son? Won't you give Him the thanks you know that you should? Won't you stop and thank Him for being so good? In this life we are living, the race is so fast. Time travels quickly, it never lasts. And we know that Jesus still loves us all the time. Don't you stop and thank Him, we never find the time. Won't you stop and thank the Lord for all that He's done? Won't you stop and thank the Lord for sending His Son? Won't you give Him the thanks you know that you should? Won't you stop and thank Him for being so good?
I'll try.
Won't you stop and thank the Lord for all that He's done?
Won't you stop
and thank the Lord for sending His Son?
Won't you stop
and give Him the thanks you know that you should?
Won't you stop
and thank the Lord for being so good?
One time.
Won't you stop and thank the Lord for all that He's done?
Won't you stop
and thank the Lord for sending His Son?
Won't you
thank Him the thanks that you know that you should?
Won't you stop
and thank Him for being so good? Won't you stop
and thank Him for being so good?
Dun 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 dun.
That's a good message year round, but you have to stop. You gotta take the time and stop. Even if you're doing nothing like me, you gotta stop doing nothing just for a minute and focus upwards and just give a quick thanks, you know?
Amen.
If you don't stop making time, you'll. I know I won't never get done. Okay.